as an architect, I think the most important parts are, one, you have to marry the right brain, the left brain, kind of, you know, the science and the art. You have to be good at both. And then the third thing, which is most important, in my opinion, is having empathy or emotional intelligence. And know that you're not building the space for yourself. You're building it for your client. So what's important to your client?